Also in Virginia Beach, Chopper 10 has video of an afternoon fire. It broke out just after 4 on Pinewood Road by Little Neck Creek. You can see there's extensive damage to the home. You see the smoke there. We were told no one was hurt. There's no cause yet.